CNSR.ZW, the show with the most, where Tori be your host. Fashion forward, that's what this is, the name be Tori Kinina. If y'all are back for another banger fashion forward lockdown episode, you already know what's up. In this episode, we're going to be talking about Tammy Moyo, Candice Mwakalele, Ruveneko, and KVG. Let's get to it. Tammy, yeah. I'm sorry, I'm not really good with the nose, but your girl be looking fires in that white hair. I mean, I don't know her secret, but she always rocks it and rocks it clean. She really knew how to rock that silky texture, olive color, fit, with them thick sole sneaks. I cannot imagine how comfortable she was feeling. Look at her. She was giving us a, I murdered this and you know it. Stay fly, ma. Next up, we have Candice Mwakalele. This girl was slaying this. I mean, she posted it as a memory on her Facebook, but she was looking amazing for this event. It has a gold finish, on my hips don't lie, haike, slay. This length is gorgeous, and the slit will most definitely send it to the Slayers Club without campaigning. The hair and the makeup is just blending so naturally, but I don't know about those pinky toes, they're sticking out. You better have fixed that. Anyway, next up we have Ruveneko. Why is she looking so popping? No, please stop. I'm amazed at how her hair was laid into the style, just popping colors from her tips, red lipstick, and I love how she's wearing this dress. It's body hugging, showing her figure. I love the color, and just so you know, I love polka dots. They're just my favorite. I don't know why this dress is amazing, but props to her for the level of slayage. Next up, we have KVG. I am blown, KVG. I am blown. You look amazing. I love the color and the length of her hair, and she just looked amazing with this fit. To match the hairdo, she has amazing looking makeup. I also need to give it to her for the denim shirt. I just love how it gives that I have everything on lock type of look. I, however, am not a fan of folding my sleeves, but it just doesn't matter on this look. So I have to remove a half mark on that one, but everything else, bull. Thank you guys for listening to this episode. Please continue to like, subscribe, and share. You guys can also, you know, comment and stuff. Thank you so much.